Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today we are going to show you how to calculate the difference between two dates in Microsoft Excel. So by the end of this video, you should be able to take two dates like I have here in A1 and A2 and calculate the difference of years, months, and days like I have here in column C.
Also, we will have some additional training options for you at the end of this video, so stick around for that.
So if I click in C1, let's say I want to get the difference in years between the dates that I have here in A1 and A2. So I'm going to type equals and type date diff with one F and a left parenthesis. And the first argument I need to put in there is my starting date. So I'm going to click on A1 and then type a comma. The second argument I need is my end date. So I'm going to click on A2 and type a comma. And then my third argument is, what difference do I want to do? Do I want this to be in years, months, days, etc.? So in double quotes, I'm going to type a single Y, close my double quotes, and then close my parentheses for the date diff function, and then hit enter. And I can see that there are, in fact, 2 years between these dates. If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos. So if I go back to C1, I'm just going to copy this formula. I'm going to highlight the whole thing and press Control C on my keyboard and then press enter. And then in C2, I'm just going to hit Control V to paste my formula. And then I'm going to do that again in C3. Control V to paste my formula. So going back into C2, this is identical, except instead of returning years, I wish to return months. So I'm going to highlight the Y here and change it to an M and hit enter. And then in C3, I'm going to highlight the Y and just change it to a D for days and hit enter. So now I can see I have the year difference right here in C1, the month difference here in C2. And the day difference here in C3. Now there's a lot more you can do with the date diff function, and we go into this more in detail out on our blog, and I'm going to include a link to that blog entry in the description below on YouTube if you would like to go there and learn more. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them for us and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching, and see you again next time. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.